Here's a sports car, which obviously most teachers can afford very, very easily. But what's happening here? Let's see what you know about forces. I'm going to label these forces. A, B, C, and D. Could you identify the name of each force in this diagram? Could you explain why some arrows are of different length to others? Try and be clear with the language that you use.